Okay, so how's it going? Back with another video, and today we're playing Log the Game. This is a part 3. I think it's part 3. I have no idea, actually. Like, yeah, anyways, yeah. I'm thinking it's part 3, so yeah, let's get into the video. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe if you enjoy the video. And yeah, so cool. Loading. And yes, I decided to use a webcam this time because why not? Is it better? Is it not? Comment down below. So, yeah. Space to start, I think. Yes. And what was to attack? E was to attack, I think. Yes, E is to attack. Oh yes, this level! It was really annoying and I gave up. Yarr! Yeah. Army. Giant army. Nope. This is where I got the spear, actually. It's very useful. Very. Actually more useful than I thought it was going to be, but it's useful. Even though... No. Okay, cool. Okay, whatever. Screw it. I'm gonna avoid those guys. There's just too many. There's an army there. And no, I can't. No. Bye, guys. Bye. Nice knowing you. You guys aren't cool enough to hang out with me. Yeah. No. You know, I'm not that cool, but besides the point. And I gotta... This is a bad thing about this... thing. Okay. I got a wall. And this is where I die. Again. Well, actually for this episode it'd be the first time I die, but... Yeah, I die a lot. Just open up the stupid chest. You can't hurt me. Your weapon's too small. I will change to... What weapon do I have? Ugh. What is this? All my weapons go bye-bye? Yes. I put this on. Yes. And now I must... Actually... No. Screw the chest, just screw it. I wanted the monies, but guess what? I was about to die. Not good, I can't die. I need to survive. I must survive. Either way, there's another chest right here. Convenient? Yes. Cheap? Also, yes. Very cheap? Major yes. Like, major yes. Oh wait, that was all the coins, but whatever. Yeah! That's how it's done on this channel. Almost failing, but succeeding. And now... I must change my weapon to... Now let me change it to spear. No. Okay, cool. Can't use my spear anymore. I can swing my weapon too. I swing my weapon better than you swing yours. He was a flying skeleton. Are they even skeletons? I don't know. I think they are. They look like skeletons. So, yeah, they're skeletons. They could be ducks for all I care. But they look like skeletons, so they're skeletons. Like, I'm a box or log, I'm not just a log, like, I don't know. All I know is, my character isn't just a log. He's a log with legs, and he's very cool. And I realize if I fall, I go all the way down there and start wherever that brings me. So, fun. Okay, there we go. Don't fall. There we go. Do not fall. I cannot die. Wait, bugs are sometimes useful. Okay. But bugs are sometimes useful. To be honest, they are. They really are. But is this even a bug? No, it's not a bug. So, I don't know. Unless if it is a bug. But sometimes bugs are deadly. Just saying. Oh, these are very small chests. Very small. That's not good. No. Okay, jump up here. Wait a minute. It gave me an idea. Sometimes bugs are useful, right? I'm on a floating island. Nothing down there to kill me, right? If you've seen the last episode, I glitched the game because there was a thing that I can do to glitch a game, but I didn't try to glitch a game, so. Interesting. Definitely interesting. Let's try it now, because why not? But I feel like it might not be a bug. They made it on purpose. Okay, just stop it. Let me try my little idea. My theory. I believe I can fly. I win. I believe victory. I can touch the sky. I hope it works. Spread my wings and fly away. Am I just gonna fall to my doom? I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I gotta get past this level. That's all I gotta do. I gotta win the level. And that's it. No. No. Okay. Jump over. Cool. Almost there. This is gonna take forever. There we go. Okay, you know what? This is the end of this episode, so if you enjoyed, give a like. I'm obviously gonna be playing more, but I'm busy today and I have to do stuff, so yeah, this will be the end of this episode. I'm gonna be definitely playing more probably tomorrow, a couple days, maybe a few days from now. So yeah, thank you for watching and subscribe. Thank you.